ladder ropes and I jumped over while I was doing it. Okay, the way I landed was football. I went home and I still had like my left arm broken, so I had a broken arm on my side. So I took one of those things I got there. And then I did what I had to do, it was still warm, so I had my shoe on the side, but I felt my shoe on the side of the left one. Took it off, showered, and I was given to the castle and half a lot of stuff. I woke up. I'm here and it's warm right now because I can tell you guys what to go through on the castle. I felt like it was broken.
I wasn't able to step on it last night, so for now I'm good. That's good.
I said elevator. It was funny, I was playing Call of Duty and I elevated it.
Yeah.
And I was like that for about an hour and a half. And I think I step on it again, it just started hurting. Yeah, sure.
All right, man.
Thank you.